In order to write a program to the CPU, preparations such as switch settings and internal memory formatting are required in advance. After connecting the battery, setting the switch, and connecting the USB cable, format the CPU internal memory. When handling brand new CPU modules, be careful as CPU modules are not connected to the battery before shipment. Therefore, you must connect the battery by yourself. First, open the cover on the bottom of the CPU module. Then, connect the battery to the connector. After checking the connection, close the cover.